After selecting a theme and adding movies and slideshows to your main menu, you can expand your project by adding additional menus and other features. Adding extra menus is easy. Just make sure your main project menu is open in the viewer and choose Add Submenu from the Add Pop-up menu. A new button is created with the default name My Submenu. Click the button to rename it and adjust the text formatting as desired. Double-click the button and a new menu is opened in the viewer. From the Themes pane, choose the menu that best matches your purpose. You can then add movies and slideshows to your menu just as you would to the main menu. When you're done, return to the main menu by clicking the Return button. In iDVD, you can replace the basic text buttons with images and animation. Select a button that's linked to a movie or slideshow, then open the button's pane. From the pop-up menu at the top, choose from Frames, Artistic, Rectangle, or Rounded. Then make a selection in the pane below. Click the Start-Stop Motion button and the video or slideshow that the button is linked to will now play inside the button's frame. For slideshows, click on the selected button to edit it, then drag the thumbnail slider to choose the specific photo from the slideshow that you want to appear on the button. For movies, you can drag the movie slider to choose where you want the button's movie to begin playing. To freeze that frame, select Still Image. Now, when you start the motion preview, you'll see a single image representing the movie linked from that button.